Hello learners, welcome to online course on functional foods and nutraceuticals. I am Dr. Rekha Sharma, associate professor UGC Human Resource Development Center, Rashtrasant Tukdoji Maharaj, Nagpur University, Nagpur. In this module we shall study gingerol. The objectives of this module are: after studying this module, students will be able to describe bioactive components of ginger and chemistry of gingerol. Explain digestion and absorption, metabolism and bioavailability of gingerol, and explain health benefits of gingerol. Ginger is a plant with leafy stems and yellowish green flowers. The ginger spice comes from the roots of the plant. Ginger is native to warmer parts of Asia such as China, Japan and India. Ginger is a member of a plant family that includes cardamom and turmeric. Its spicy aroma is mainly due to presence of ketones, especially gingerols, which appears to be the primary component of ginger studied in much of the health related scientific research. The rhizome, which is the horizontal stem from which the roots grow, is the main portion of ginger that is consumed. Ginger's current name comes from Middle English gingivere, but this spice dates back over 3000 years to the Sanskrit word sargeverim, which means horn root, based on its appearance. In Greek it was called gingiberis and in Latin gingiberi. Interestingly, ginger does not grow in the wild and its actual origins are uncertain. The rhizome of ginger contains several interesting bioactive constituents and possesses health promoting properties. The pungency of fresh ginger is primarily due to the gingerols, which are homologous series of phenolic compounds, whereas the pungency of dried ginger is mainly due to the presence of shogaols, mainly 6-shogaol, which are dehydrated forms of gingerols. Ginger was first cultivated in Asia and has been used as a medicinal herb for at least 2000 years. Medicinal references to ginger appear in early Sanskrit and Chinese texts, as well as ancient Greek, Roman and Arabic medical literature. Now coming down to bioactive components of ginger. At least 115 constituents in fresh and dried ginger varieties have been identified by a variety of analytical processes. Gingerols are the major constituents of fresh ginger and are found slightly reduced in dry ginger, whereas the concentrations of shogaols, which are the major gingerol dehydration products, are more abundant in dry ginger than in fresh ginger. At least 31 gingerol identified from the methanolic crude extracts of fresh ginger rhizome. Ginger has been fractionated into at least 14 bioactive compounds. Now let us see chemistry of gingerol. Cooking ginger transforms gingerol via a reverse aldol reaction into gingerone, which is less pungent and has a spicy sweet aroma. When ginger is dried or mildly heated, gingerol undergoes a dehydration reaction forming shogaols, which are about twice as pungent as gingerol. This explains why dried ginger is more pungent than fresh ginger. In ginger rhizome contains a fusion of aroma oils such as volatile and non-volatile oils, pungent compounds like gingerols and shogaols, carbohydrates such as starch and saccharides, proteins, coloring matter, trace minerals and etc. Starch is the richest components of the ginger, covering of 40-60% of weight by weight of the dry rhizome. Chemically, gingerol is a relative, a capsaicin and piperine. the compound which give chili peppers and black pepper their respective spiciness. Chemical name of gingerol is 5-hydroxy 1,4-hydroxy 3-methoxyphenyl 3-deconin. Chemical formula of gingerol is C17H26O4 with molecular weight 294.391 gram per mole. This is the structure of gingerol. Gingerol contains over 400 different compounds. The major constituents in ginger rhizomes are carbohydrates 50-70%, lipids 3-8%, terpenes and phenolic compounds. Phenolic compounds include gingerol, pyridols and shogeol. These gingerols, that is 23-25%, and shogeol 18-25%, are found in higher quantities than others. Besides these amino acids, raw fiber, ash, protein, phytosterols, vitamins, for example nicotinic acid and vitamin A, and minerals are also present. Now let us see physical properties. Melting point is 31 degrees centigrade. Storage temperature is 20 degrees centigrade. Solubility, it is soluble in methanol, and the form is, it is in pale yellow oil. Now let us study digestion and absorption of gingerol. The main pungent constituent of ginger root, 6-8-10 gingerol and 6-shogeol, are quickly absorbed and detected in the serum as glucuronide and sulfate conjugates, with the majority detected as glucuronide metabolites. These constituents at concentrations normally found in ginger root, that is 0.5-2.5%, are detectable in the serum starting at 1.0 gram dose, with the exception of 6-gingerol, which is detectable at a 250 milligram dose with maximum concentration ranging from 0.1 to 1.7 microgram per milliliter. Now metabolism of gingerol. The amount of ginger active components that reach the bloodstream following oral intake is relatively low due to losses during gastroenteric absorption. Furthermore, gingerols, like most orally administered apolar phenolic compounds, undergo glucuronide and sulfate conjugation that takes place primarily in the intestinal mucosa and secondarily in the liver and other tissues. Ginger molecule is extensively metabolized in the liver by enzymes of the uridine diphosphate glucuronosyl transferase family to form glucuronide conjugates. Roughly half of the administered 6-gingerol is excreted through the bile as glucuronide, with only 2-3% appearing in the urine in the free form. Bioavailability. The ratio of bioavailability of the gingerol was substantially increased in transdermal mode of delivery when compared to the other delivery methods. Gingerol is carried to reach the blood circulation by specially optimized nanovesicle called ultra deformable vesicle, can thus be used to penetrate drugs across the biological permeability barriers such as stratum corneum with much better releasing kinetics. So let us conclude. In this section we have studied bioactive components of ginger and chemistry of gingerol. We have also studied digestion, absorption, metabolism and bioavailability of gingerol.